She came from Greece. She had a thirst for knowledge. Studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dive was loaded. I says, in that case, I'll have rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. Wanna sleep with common people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, darling, see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I says, yeah. Can't see anyone else smiling in here.
Some drink and screw, 'cause there's nothing else.
to do. So much.